And right now, I'm humble. I got my backpack. I'm ready to go to my friend's house. Wait with my mom. So today I'm in my kitchen. Why? Why, you ask? Well, because I'm going to give you a little tour. So today we're in the kitchen, like I said. This is an amazing pantry. It's pretty awesome. It's got all those good foods. It has a light. Got my glue. Then we have the freezer on this side. Very cold. Then we have the fridge on the other side. Then we have the ice cube. Because, well, we just lost my stuff. So I put it on a little paper towel over here. At the end. We'll see how small we got. So, pretty cool. So, we have this, has containers, cups, bowls, for except this one has wine glasses in it, and platters. That one down there has like Christmas cups in it for like special occasions. Up here we have vases for flowers. And here we have like little batteries and stuff. And then there's this whole thing. We have lots of stuff for our fridge or our kitchen. We have cups, plates, bowls, coffee maker, butter bell, dishwasher, more stuff, the whole taps and pans. Then we have our sink, our appliances stuff. And we have more appliances and more. It's awesome. There's all kinds of stuff here. This is my kitchen, so I love it so much. We have a little radio. We have like everything. And then we have my alarm clock right there. And my fidget spinner is over here. I know like nobody likes them anymore, but I can always find them in weird places. Uh-oh. This one broke. It has been feeling a little bit weird today. Oh, thank you. Because this was not broken yesterday. Feels a little wonky. Not spinning too well. It spins really good most of the time. So. There, that one's hooked in. This is actually my mom's fidget spinner, so. Just gotta push that. That's all. Oh, my mom is too slow. I have been waiting to go to my friend's house since 2 o'clock. It's 4:15 right now. It's taken 3 hours to get ready to get out of the shower and just now get dressed. I don't know. It's so bad. Let's talk about school. So, well, here's my report card right here. So, pretty much good grades except for one. We have a B in reading, language arts an A, science an A, social studies an A. Wait, hold on. So we have language art or reading A or B, language arts B, science A, social studies A, math F. I got an F in math. That doesn't happen to me. Oh my gosh, it's so scary. Like, I've never gotten an F before. I'm gonna be kicked out of honor society. Oh, I don't want to be kicked out of honor society. Honor society is so cool. So fun. I'm so mad. Ew, I'll live though. No? Does that look like our ice cube? Hasn't melted at all, so that may take a while. So, squishy that I made out of air.
It's super awesome. It's seriously a squishy.
And then this went kind of my mommy. Well, there's lots of stuff in here. There's my little ninja thing to make smoothies. Pear tree. Well, that is it for this video.
I was really bored today, that's why I'm just doing this video. So, well, there you go.
Joe found me on Usely. Today I earned 70 followers.
Tomorrow let's get 100.
That'd be so cool, like you don't even know.
It'd be so amazing.
So, it's so cool.
I don't know why I got that many, but it'll work. I'm so happy, but
go follow me on Musical.ly, Izzy Bose.
Go follow me.
My Musical.ly is IzzyRoseB07. My Instagram is Izzy Bose, and my Snapchat is IzzyRoseParty. Go follow.